Accrued expenses. Expenses are recognized before the cash is paid. You have to pay a rent for 3 months, let's assume for Jan, Feb and March, and the cash is paid at the end of March. So for Jan, Feb and March, initially you need to accrue the rent expense, then it has to be paid. Let's assume that you are accruing 100 as the rent. So the journal entry for it is rent expenses debit to accrued rent expenses credit for 100. This process will be done for Jan, Feb and March. So at the end of March month, you will be having an accrual of 300 in your accrued rent expenses account. So your accrued rent expenses account will get debited for 300 and cash account will get credited for 300. So that your rent will get paid out and your accrual account will be zero once the rent is paid.